just like we have a Thank microphone.
There yeah, we go. Pretend we have the microphone. All right, lazy dog. Sides of my head when we're singing this, so we're just pretending that's still there, so we might switch around. It'll sound the same to you, but it makes a difference for
Did
me.
You still have voices inside your head? Yeah. All right, this next one is called Chinkapin Hunting, and this is the tune that made me go look up, what is the chinkapin? Does anybody know what the chinkapin is? Well, it's a kind of, oh, well, Ray Hicks is here. Yeah, right
now. What is Castania Pumilla.
Wow!
You really
he knows the Latin name.
Ray Hicks used to be a professor of
forest
trees. Yeah. So chinkapin apparently is a tree that produces very tasty nuts or acorns of some kind. I'm not sure which it is. And this tune is called Chinkapin Hunting. ballad about a fox. It's not a ballad, it's a song.
Okay, because she's dead. So here it is. You be the judge.
Quiet, I slip away like a bird in flight back to the still and the quiet, I slip away like a bird in flight back to those hills, the place that I call home. In the dead of the night, in the still and the quiet, I slip away like a bird in flight back to those hills, the place that I call home.
Middle. This is about a place. Now, last time I told this story about this place, I wasn't sure where it was located, and I just made something up. And then Booth, well, you guys met Booth last night. I look in the front row, and Booth's Googling it to fact check me. And the tune is an old one called Cumberland Gap, and I said, well, the Cumberland Gap is located down in Kentucky. And I said, well, I think it's Kentucky. It might be Tennessee. And at that point, he's Googling stuff. And I said, so then I went and looked it up just so I wouldn't have to make things up. And it's actually right where Tennessee and Kentucky and Virginia come together. And it was like a natural gap in the mountain range that settlers would flock through on their way west. So, with that interesting tidbit of information...
We're not going to play Cumberland Gap.
We also make sure all of our shows now are places like this where there's no cell phone reception. For
I can make stories up about any songs now. Right?
You'll never know.
Fortator.
Gavotte's cold frosty morning.
Okay. So this is this is where we try to bring all of our some of our influences into a three tune song medley. Because Dakota was trained classically as a young lady. Not enough to hurt a plane, but and old time music kind of brought us together, thanks to folks like Joe Herman and Pete, Dakota's dad. Pete sitting out there, he's the first one who showed me how to play the banjo. He showed me all wrong. And Paul Roomsburg, who has the greenhouse, Valley View Greenhouse, and getting together at the cabin kind of brought us together. And since you're the lead fiddle player on this, you shall take the center of the stage. And this is a classical piece called Gavotte by J.B. Lully. The first one is.
Things we've done together while our hearts
where she will stay.
Of us of a certain age would of course recognize that as Del Shannon's wonderful classic rock song Runaway. The problem with being of a certain age, when it gets to the falsetto notes, fingers crossed whether they're going to be there.
It's hard for me too.
Well, you're not of a certain age yet.
I am. Bright sunny side.
This next one, I'm going to grab the banjo, but we're going to dedicate this next one. It is Memorial Day weekend, so we're going to dedicate this to all the folks here who have served in the military and to all those who aren't here who served in the military. I myself was drafted back in 1969. They tell me it still counts, but tell them about the song.
So this was not quite so recent of a war. This one was the Civil War, and it's telling the story of a young man that's leaving. He's going off to war, and these are some of the thoughts and words that were shared with him as he's leaving and hopefully as he's returning to. It's called The Bright Sunny South.
Some of us might might recognize this next one by the Beatles.
Thank you.
why come? How come you guys aren't playing? She gave me that look.
It's all you.
It's called an arrangement.
That wasn't the arrangement.
We'll talk.
I was there, right?
I wasn't going to come in until you came in.
Uh-oh. God gave me that.
This is, I know the arrangement on this one, right? But I might change it.
Oh, yeah. No.
In the middle of the performance. That's happened before.
That's right.
It's an old Carter family song called God Gave Noah the Rainbow Sign. God gave Noah the rainbow sign. Now don't you see? God gave Noah the rainbow sign, don't you see?
Don't you see?
God gave Noah the rainbow sign. He won't send water but fire next time. Hi-de-ho, rock of ages, clap for me. Well, there's honey in that rock, now don't you see?
Don't you see?
Yes, there's honey in that rock, don't you see?
Don't you see?
Well, there's honey in that rock when you get to the mountain top. Hi-de-ho, rock of ages, clap for me. God gave Noah the rainbow sign, God gave Noah the rainbow sign, don't you see?
Don't you see?
God gave Noah the rainbow sign, he won't send water but fire next time. I'd be your rock of ages, clap for me, bad Dakota. The second finest fiddle player in these parts.
I accept that.
And so then they want me to play my fiddle.
You're the first third.
Yes.
Everyone else is tied for third, right?
I'm thinking about it. I'm thinking about it.
Take your time. Nobody's watching you, Jim.
This better be good.
In what way?
The way it's been so far.
Oh. Oh.
tell us about that fiddle.
This fiddle is one of my homemade instruments, and it's fabricated from a genuine cigar box. And basically all I did to the cigar box was cut the sides out so the bow would have clearance on the outer strings. And I've made a couple dozen of these things, and this one's my keeper because it actually sounds almost like a real fiddle. So, in the right hands. And also I'll tell you this, usually we play two sets and take a break in between, but with the threat of rain, we're gonna play one extended set and then hopefully have an old time jam somewhere, even if we have to move that on the porch, I don't know, but that's what's gonna happen.
Without that break, you can't sneak away if it looks like it's raining.
Those are the only two strings I need, right? Okay. But it's the real thing that sometimes happens.
I've never heard that term before.
Dubo. But you can't Google it to check it. This one I learned from the playing of Tommy Jarrell, a wonderful North Carolina fiddle player, and it's called I Fall on My Knees.
Not used to the outdoors.
All right. You're a West Virginia girl. Come on, man. Won't you
suitcases packed, my trunk's already gone. Goodbye, my darling, I'm gone, I'm gone. Goodbye, my darling, I'm gone.
Trying to tune it. What do you call a banjo that, or what's the perfect pitch on a banjo? Does anybody know?
Pitch in the dumpster.
Exactly. Right in the dumpster. Yeah.
You gotta tell us about the CD at some point.
Yeah, oh, so yeah. This is actually our celebratory concert tonight, because just this week we sent off our CD for a duplication. We've been working on it for a few months now, and within the month it'll be in our hands to put in your hands, our first debut album. Yeah.
You're playing back down at River House in
June?
We
are. On the 23rd, we're going to be at the River House, and we'll have CDs with us, and maybe t-shirts, too. We'll see.
We got our notes.
No. I got sticky fingers, though. I know that. They don't want to slide. Can I borrow some talcum powder?
I left mine at home.
Back then.
You can stand over there for the other one. Because you're the fiddle player. And we're in a garden.
Ah, there you go.
But you're not Sally.
I'm not Sally. But this song is Sally in the Garden.
Thank you.
and they'll go home.
All right.
Look, you know.
That's what they get for asking for one more.
I'm going to move to the other side of you because you got carried away on that last one, and I had this, you know, that bow was coming awful close to my cornea and to my retina. Google at it.
He's just one of A.
Yeah, it's called Waterbound or Stay All Night.
Thank you.
Instruments, and we're going to sit around and hopefully have a good old time jam coming up.
Woo!